Yo! What up, everybody? It's your boy, Uncle Jesse. We're going to go ahead and do a brand new product today. 2020-21 Select Basketball. Three box PYT number one. We do need to random the Hornets. So anyone that bought into the break, any and everyone, has a chance to win the Hornets. Copy and paste the names into the random. We're gonna go six times in the random. Top name wins the Hornets. As always, good luck, everybody. It's too loud. Isaac doesn't feel like playing, but he's with us in spirit. All right, six times in the random. Good luck, everyone. Here we go. And the money shot. Six. Congratulations to Scott. Scott winning the Hornets. Wow. Scott one-shotting the Hornets with a rocket spot. Alright, I should have all 50 teams. I don't see any doubles. So here we go. Let me get this stuff away real quick. Also really loud, so whenever it's like he picks up all the noise and then he just repeats it, so whenever it's really loud it takes him a while. All right, so like I said, here's the keys. Here we go. website's not working for you, it's working for me. Big Greg, maybe you gotta clear that cash. Maybe try using incognito mode or private mode, depending on your browser.
I'm sure you know something about these.
Fight Crush the Pack, Tip Crush the Box, Zebra Prism, Hobby Exclusive, 3 autos or relics per box on average. You can take one, but not both, bro. Come on now. Alright. Let's see what we got. A rookie Desmond Bain. A Pete and Pritchard relic.
There may be some dogs. But there were some, like a grid, very rare. There's a lot,
I can tell you,
these two. Following that up, there's a picture to 75.
The problem with that is
nobody cares.
If you're trying to roll, you got to set, you're all usually missing 20 of these. There's about 25 that are really rare.
That's a nice looking card.
You're going to be missing some of these. But, you know, there's a few ones that are in there. I can probably show you some.
All right.
But you're going to take
every one. A little Celtics mojo in that first pack.
Actually, I can tell you when they're great, these are going to come out in either 4, 5, or 6. They're the ones that I send them in the PSA.
Alex Caruso, what are these?
Maybe some 7.
Premier level, these things are nice.
Now you know when you're great for 5 or 6.
That's cool looking. That must be new this year.
They'll go out for 200
to 500. When they're great. 4 or 5 or 6. We can go anywhere from there.
Yeah.
Wow, Celtics break so far. Ooh, 2 relics in this box though. That's not good.
Well, my actual value.
So $199, Mitchell Robinson for the Knicks. The tricolors are not numbered.
If they're great,
it's a good tricolor. Warriors. We had you more of die cuts to
$249.
An autograph needs to be a banger.
It's a 281
card. Another Don. Benjamin Rookie. Nice Trey Young. What do they call this design? That's cool. was really silver.
And let me show you it's a really rare
first silver. Cassius Winston of the Wizards.
I know this is a real rare.
This one is.
That's a super rare.
With
the
silver motif.
They're hard and super rare. This is one of them. I know this is
silver. We got James Harden of the Nets. That is the court side. Scope is what it's called.
There's a 25-year set.
Court side is the rarest of the three.
Which is
very nice.
I don't know more. I don't have my list. I think that one's right there.
I have a button with the
green.
Can I go on
one
side?
Yeah.
Tillman, Grisman, Griffin, Danny Avdija for the Wizards. Rookie Silver Mojo. Jerkova. For the Suns to 25, tie-dye auto, Larry Nance, old school mojo. There you go, Suns. Beautiful looking card. There it is. Filler key mojo for Marco. We got a Kobe, Timberwolves tricolor, a Chua rookie, Kobe. A Pritchard rookie, James Harden, Concourse Silver, Nets. Paul George, courtside. Would have been nice to go. Alex Caruso Silver for the Lakers. Hey, that's one box down so far. Second box. A Caruso box, right. All right. Let's get $3 out of this one. Darius Bazley, Silver Thunder, Eric Bledsoe, 299 Pelicans. To 199, Jaden McDaniels, rookie patch auto. That would have been so much sweeter if it was Anthony Edwards. All right, JMS, I love you, but yeah, I'm going to need you to sit out for a little bit. Tyrell Terry. Scope rookie. Nice. David Silver. Nice die cut. Isaiah Stewart to 249. Pistons rookie mojo. Three top loaders. Silver for the Heat. Donovan Mitchell courtside. Bay rookie to 99. Rookie Warriors autograph. Nico Mannion. Nice Nico. Got a Bogdanovich strike coming for the Hawks. My mom called me when he takes the ball.
Thank you.
Jimmy Butler tried to put up their heats. So Wiseman rookie boost. To 99, Al Horford, relic for the Thunder. What happened to Carson Wentz? Silver for the Spurs. Sadiq Bey, Pistons rookie. And Patrick Williams, rookie silver for the Bulls. That could be a good one. A lot of potential with that kid. Or Peyton Pritchard rookie court signing. Peyton Pritchard doing pretty good. What's up, Carlos? He hurt his foot? Well, that sucks. Who else do they have out there? Didn't they draft a quarterback like a year or two ago? Easton, that's right. It could be an opportunity for him. Sadiq Bey, Pistons relic. Got Kevin Walker, Celtic silver. Silver for the Bucks. The court side for the Bucks, Giannis. Andrew Williams, tricolor, Warriors. I believe these are one of the Kings' hits, the unstoppable Bradley Beal, Wizards. Bradley Beal, silver. Nick Richards with the corner. Nice John Wall. Looks real nice with the white. Number to 149. Tyrese Maxey, Ricky Silver for the Sixers. Not bad.
So,
it could be better, but not.
We'll be making him to
tie-dye's pretty nice. quartzite too, pretty rare. These are relics of the Wizards. You had the Wizards. Here's the one I was telling you about. You can stop with Bradley Beal, that's a short player. That's a D-Day relic. Al Horford relic. A Mannion autograph. A LaMelo Ball base card. McDaniel's autograph for the Timberwolves. And Larry Nance auto for the Suns. Nesmith Celtics relic. And a Pritchard Celtics relic. So lots of relics in these three boxes, which means there's a lot more autographs working in the case. We only hit four autos. Wow. Wow. The rest of the case got some fire. And that's gonna do it. Thank you all. Actually, you know what? Let me do something here. Since we got this thing full, I'm gonna give away a Kobe. So we're gonna go 12 times in a random. I'm gonna offer this one to my hitless people. So if you didn't get a hit, you're gonna have a chance to win a rookie, well not a rookie, but a Kobe card. Here it is. It's in a slab. Shout out to the people at Vanity Slabs. Might be doing business with them real soon. But I'm gonna go ahead and give this away. Matter of fact, shout out to Vanity Slabs right there. Gonna give away this Kobe right here. Alright? So if you didn't get a hit, you got a chance to win it. Put them in the random. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. She is beautiful. Whatever. I'm in awe. Dude, look at that chick with that briefcase. Like, please walk past her. Walk past that girl with that briefcase. She's fucking gorgeous. Not here. All right, let's give away this Kobe. So if you didn't get a hit, you got a chance to win that Kobe. Going 12 times, top team gets it, here we go. It's probably a $20 card, but hey, it's the thought that counts, right? $11 and the money shot. 12. So the Bucks mark. Congratulations, I'll go ahead and hook you up with one of those bad boys. And I'll even throw a slab in to second place. Just a slab. Just a slab. Alright. Well, that's going to do it for the break. Thank you, everyone. I'll get it out soon.